got one guy in a bad start, and who's the man at the break there? That is Ruffell, who's made the break in. And that is
About 100,000 miles, quite a few miles, all over Britain, all over Europe, quite a few places. There's a lot of tension in when you're racing at big events in another country. So I don't know really. I think I do prefer racing at home because you've got a home crowd, and you know, when I'm racing at home, it's for the number one plate, so you've got to go for it. George, where have you been?